Ladies and gentlemen, we now come to what is known as the interval song.